Hello, Mount Olive. We're so glad you and all of our visitors and friends have joined us today. Here are some things happening now and in the coming weeks. Please take a moment to check this out. You can always keep up to date by going to our website, MountOliveBaptist.org. Join us every Sunday for worship at 9:30 a.m. You can meet us in the sanctuary or via our virtual platforms, MountOliveBaptist.live, Facebook Live, and YouTube Live. There are no seating restrictions, and we are now mask optional. But we ask, if you're not feeling well, stay home and join us via live stream. Either way, we welcome you to Mount Olive. Coffee and Conversations with Pastor Page will be exploring 12 ordinary men, how the Master shaped his disciples for greatness, and what he wants to do with you. Join the conversation. The book can be purchased through your favorite online seller, and the Zoom link information is posted on the church website. Our New Year's fast continues until Friday, January 26. We will fast from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. daily. We will join together in prayer each evening at 6 p.m. via Zoom. Fasting information is posted on our website. Our annual worship conference and consecration service, Encountering God at His Table, starts on Saturday, January 27, starting at 8:15 a.m. There are workshops for all ages. Among the day's presenters, Reverend Dr. Kenneth D.R. Clayton, St. Luke Baptist Church, Paterson, New Jersey, and Reverend Jackie Nelson, Asbury First Church, Rochester, New York. The registration forms are available now. The consecration service is Sunday, January 28th at 4:30 p.m. The guest preacher is Reverend Corey Jones, senior pastor of the Tabernacle Baptist Church, Burlington, New Jersey. All conference facilitator details are posted on our website. Mount Olive, our capital stewardship campaign is underway. As you know, we have an outstanding debt on our Family Life Center. Our desire is to eliminate that debt as soon as possible so that we can repurpose our resources back into our community at large. To reach that goal, we're asking all of our members and our friends to make a commitment of $60 per month above your normal giving. If you can't do $60, we ask that you do your very best. It's not equal giving, but equal sacrifice. Please prayerfully consider helping to achieve this objective. There are campaign pledge cards and envelopes available today. We thank you for all of your generosity to Mount Olive. MOBC Capital Stewardship Committee invites you to a black tie affair celebrating excellence in our community on Friday, March 15, 2024 at the Westmount Country Club, Woodland Park, New Jersey. The evening includes a cocktail hour, dinner, a live band, and dancing. We have several honorees from a wide cross-section of the civic, social, and church community. The full list of honorees and other details are posted on the church website. We're reactivating our MOBC Junior Usher Board and looking for members. Please contact Sister Barbara Vaughn to sign up. MOBC Bereavement Ministry is gathering for its sessions. Reverend Ella Hayes invites all who are experiencing the pain of loss, fresh or old, to join her Thursday. The Zoom login information is posted on our website. MOBC Media Arts Ministry needs you. Media Arts includes our live stream as well as the audio, video, and graphic arts used during our worship services. If you're interested in joining our team, we'll provide all the training. You provide the willing spirit and helping hands. Please contact the church office. We extend happy birthday and anniversary wishes to all who celebrate their special days this month. May God continue to add His blessings to you all. Well, that's all for now. We remind you to go to our website, www.MountOliveBaptist.org, to obtain up-to-date information about these and other events. Thank you for your time. This is your announcement reader, Rhonda Wade. Have a great week.